hear the people sing, singing the song of... It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
Good morning, Pennridge. Welcome to the Daily Ramble. I'm Sam Krivda, and this is Kira Runk with your morning announcements for Wednesday, March 11th, 2015, day one on your academic schedule.
From Dr. Radigan, our Takes Pride theme of the month is respect. This week's quote is from Bono. Bono said, "To be one, to be united is a great thing, but to respect their rights to be different is even greater."
From the CCCCC, seniors, the Pennridge Community Scholarships are now available. These scholarships are awarded to seniors at Pennridge and only, and do not need to be going to college to apply for some of them. An email was sent via Naviance with the information about the application process. The information can also be found on Naviance in your document library or in the CCCCC. If you have questions, please see Mrs. Lewis in the CCCCC, room 352. Thank you and best wishes.
And a representative from Grove City College will be visiting next week. If you would like to find out more about Grove City, sign up to attend the visit on Naviance. A pass will be sent to you in the morning of the visit. If you have any questions, please contact Mrs. Lewis in the CCCC, room 352. Thank you.
And lastly, parents and students are invited to attend Salatin Area High School's Spring College Fair on Wednesday, March 18th. The fair will be held in the main gym from 6 to 7:30 p.m. Over 50 colleges, trade schools, and the military will be in attendance. A flyer listing the schools is available at the CCCC. Salatin has asked that those attending please use the Haltman Road entrance and park in the back of the building. Thank you.
From Student Council, Student Council will be hosting a Red Cross blood drive on Tuesday, March 17th during school. Students and staff 16 years or older are eligible to donate. If you would like to sign up, please pick a form in Mrs. Russell's room 369 today. If you are 16 years old, please remember you have to have a permission slip signed and returned by Tuesday the 17th. Forms are either green or blue, are available in room 369.
That's it for us today. Now off to my man Max, who needs a date for Les Mis. Go get him, Max.
Ahoy, mateys. I'm Max Hill with your sports for today. Boys lacrosse versus Westchester, Ruston away at 4:15, dismissal at 1:45. Good luck to the boys basketball team tonight at Springford as they take on Plymouth White Marsh at 7 o'clock. From Mr. Babb, tickets for tonight's playoff basketball game at Springford High School can be bought in advance in the athletic office each day after school from 2:15 to 2:45 p.m. Student tickets are $3 in advance and $6 at the game. Adult tickets are $6 in advance and at the game. Attention basketball fans, there will be a fan bus for the boys basketball state playoff game tonight, departing at 5 p.m. from the Green Gym entrance and returning at 9:30 p.m. You can sign up in the athletic office on a first-come, first-served basis. You must have a parent signed permission slip form in order to sign up. The cost is $8 and includes a ticket to the game. You must ride the bus both ways. That's it from me. Now off to the man of mystery, Martin Cole.
Hello, Pennridge. I am the one and only Martin Kolb, and I am whispering today because I've been told I've been too loud on the ramble recently. But too bad! I have your teachers and clubs anyway, so I'm going to talk as loud as I so desire. First off, from Miss Madera, congratulations to the debate team on adding another win to the total from yesterday's debate. Perfect scores were earned by Speaker Ashley Landis, Questioner Casey Hoffman, and Julia Frederick, who gives the rebuttal for the team. The team moves on to the next semifinal round next week, so let's keep showing everyone your awesome Pennridge pride. Next up, from Mrs. Brown and the Freshman Executive Council. Attention all freshmen, Penny Wars is on, but it ends this week. In each biology classroom, there are bottles for each freshman team. Put your pennies in your team's container and throw out the rest of your change into every other team's containers. Pennies count for your team, but all other money will count against your team. Winning team will win a popsicle party, so donate today. From Mrs. Robinson and the Sophomore Exec Council about Market Day. Hey, Pennridge, did you know that your parents can still order from Market Day? If you remember those goodies that Mom always put in your lunch, stop by the main office and pick up a form. A link to Market Day will be on the high school homepage shortly. Until then, please visit marketday.com. Proceeds benefit the class of 2017. From Mrs. Flanagan and Mr. Bush about NHS, attention NHS applicants. Please remember that completed NHS applications are due to Mrs. Flanagan in room 310 or Mr. Bush in room 115 today at 2:30 p.m. Thank you. From Mrs. Hoffman and the FCCLA and Key Club. FCCLA and Key Club are hosting a senior and mom tea for our senior class this year. Take this opportunity to enjoy a fun afternoon of tea, sandwiches, delicious desserts, and entertainment, and spend a little time with your mom, stepmom, or your grandmother. The tea will begin on Saturday, April 11th from 11:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. at the high school, and tickets are $20 each. Ticket order forms are available in the cafeteria and Miss Hoffman's room, room 379. Remember, graduation will be here before you know it, so take a little time to celebrate with your family. From Mr. Wallace and Mr. Lyacona about FBLA. Hey, Pennridge, are you doing some spring cleaning and looking to clean those old shoes out of your closet? Why not donate them to a needy family by placing them in a designated shoebox drop and help FBLA fundraise at the same time? Please see Mr. Wallace or Mr. Lyacona for shoebox drop locations. And that's not it from me from Saturn 10. Brandon about Les Mis rehearsals. Rehearsals for the rest of this week are all call beginning at 6:30 p.m. Be prepared to run rehearsal late. This tech week and our first performance is in 10 days. So please be to rehearsals. From Ms. Hoffman and FCCLA. FCCLA will have a mandatory meeting today, Wednesday, March 11th, immediately after school in room 379. It will be a short meeting, but all members must attend. Thank you. From Ms. Burbano and Ms. Sariego. Attention all students. Do you want to go to the Galapagos Islands in 2016? That's cool. If so, there will be an informational meeting on Tuesday, March 17th at First Savings Bank in Percocet. There will be two sessions from 6 to 7 p.m. or 7 to 8 p.m., so please plan on attending one of them. This is not a school-sponsored trip, so please see Ms. Burbano or Ms. Cernoble for more details. That is finally it from me. Now off to a wash with your weather and lunch. Have a great day, Pennridge.
Thank you, Martin. I'm Allie Walsh here with your weather and lunch for today. Today will be 57 degrees and there will be early fog, and tonight will be 30 degrees and partly cloudy. And for lunch today will be sweet and sour sticky chicken. And remember, Pennridge, in the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. A. Walsh out.